Let's make cheese bread. Combine warm milk, sugar, salt, and yeast, and let it grow for 10 minutes. Add oil to flour and yeast mixture. Make a dough and let it rest for 1 hour. Mix Havarti with feta cheese, add eggs and pinch of salt. Roll the dough and cut into 3 pieces. Make a box as shown on video. Add filling inside. Make simple egg wash and spread over the dough. Bake 25 minutes at 350 degrees. Then add yolks and bake 3 more minutes. Serve with butter and enjoy hot. Try it once and you will keep making it.